a certain type of individual to do what we do. Yeah. Good guys, bad guys, that's all bullshit when it comes down to it. It's about money, fear, and respect. Men like us are built to make the tough decisions. Can you do that?
Absolutely.
I hope I could be half the cop my pop was.
My name is Captain Joe Sarcone. I head the Street Vice Crimes Task Force. You work for me starting now. That's your FTO, Lieutenant Dennis LaRue. Be like him. He's been my right hand since your father left us. I'll get your boys assigned to the same precinct. But notice, we are deep and we are invisible. The only way out is to the sounds of gunshots and bagpipes.
May we continue to stay on the right side of the law.
Fine, baby.
Yeah, you never wanted to be the cop.
I do now.
For the wrong reasons.
I want this monkey in my car, my cuffs on.
Draw your weapon on Officer Redneck over here.
Out of your fucking mind?
I'm in control here. You holster your weapon, or my partner's gonna shoot you where you stand. You wanna die? You wanna die?
You're a new trained dog.
Sarcone's not your friend.
No, I trust you, kid.
You know, I won't fuck you over.
In this life, sometimes you gotta take what should be given.
Man, what the fuck are you doing?
The worst thing I ever did was trust the wrong man.
How you know when you're trusting the wrong man?
You're questioning me? Huh? Little shit.
Sarcone's been like a father to me.
Yeah? How long is that gonna last?
Oh, so you gonna take me out? Come on!
You double-cross me? As long as I have breath in my lungs, I will find you, and I will cook you.
You wanna make a move on Joe? I can't save you. This isn't good, kid. This isn't good.
You really think I wouldn't have found out?
Let me tell you something right now. You're working for me. Only me.
If you had to put a price tag on it, what would you say your life's worth?